creation shall bend to my will. Masterpiece!
Radio.
Of the final days!
How quickly strength fades and blood cools. Old familiar sensations. So many lives, so many deaths. No different this. I close my eyes and slip into the dreamless slumber. A tired song and dance, routine. Always I wake. But not this time. Nothing left unsaid. Nothing left undone. Inherit my hell. I intone with glee. The man I was would weep for what I have become. The all-consuming contempt. But I've the wisdom of 10 millennia to justify my answer to the question. No value in their existence. Not a whit. For all that I looked, none that I did see. A final chance then, for Heidelin and her faithful. In cataclysm, prove me wrong. I sneer. All shall return to nothingness, as was your will, Emperor Zunday. I, the star, in every living being, consigned to your oblivion.
Thank you. no fulfillment to the contest with you this day. Slavering beasts gather at your gates, ravenous and eager. Already you turn to them and away from me. I must go forth once more in search of power far beyond the might of Shinryu. Power to make your heart run over with rage. For the eldest of primals was a betrayal of promise. A pathetic creature incapable of inspiring true despair. That's what I crave. Pure, unadulterated despair. We shall see.